The site for the proposed Vikram Udyogpuri is located about 8 km from Ujjain and 12 km from Devas and has a total area of approximately 450 hectares. The location of site with reference to DMIC region, that is Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor, is very appropriate as per for achieving the goals of enhancing employment, industrial outputs and exports from region, with the sectorial objectives of providing quality industrial investments and world-class infrastructure facilities, including supporting industrial, physical and social infrastructure. The project of MPAKVN contains the detailed design and drawings for each component of internal infrastructure work, such as transportation, site grading, stormwater and management, rainwater harvesting, water supply and firefighting, sewerage and recycling system, solid waste management, power supply and domestic gas distribution system, information communication technology. Vikram Udyogpuri Road Network Plan is proposed in such a manner that it will segregate land parcels for various activities by a hierarchy of intra-sectoral roads to differentiate traffic pressures. This plan will support the creation of complete streets that will provide safe access and mobility for all users like pedestrians, cyclists, transit users, drivers, etc. Volt ampere, the ultimate power demand can only be fed on 220 kilovolt voltage level, and hence 220 kilovolt voltage level has been adapted for catering to the ultimate power demand of Vikram Udyogpuri at the end of financial year 2024. The most important feature highlighted in Vikram Udyogpuri Ujjain is its environmental surrounding. Here you can find sustainable green environment around the complete site, surrounded by various tree species which not only provide greenery but also helpful in maintaining healthy overall environment for both industrial as well as residents. It is intended that Vikram Udyog Puri will have a sustainable economic base, primarily driven by manufacturing product mix along with institutional, that is public and semi-public, supported by residential and commercial activities. The project will provide trunk infrastructure facilities including supporting social and physical infrastructure to boost the same.